It's a countdown to launch on our space coast today as Crew 6 gets ready to make their trip to the International Space Station. The crew is set to blast off in the early morning hours from the Kennedy Space Center. That's where our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler is live tonight, right now. Scott, what's the very latest and what's going on before this countdown?
Well, right now, we're not hearing about any issues, any problems leading into that launch. Right now, we're at about 7 hours and 20 minutes before the Falcon 9 rocket ignites in the darkness, and that will carry up that Crew Dragon craft as well as those four astronauts with Crew 6 to low Earth orbit. The crew touched down at the Kennedy Space Center earlier in the week. Crew 6 is commanded by veteran NASA astronaut Stephen Bowen.
It's incredibly exciting to be here. This is really a huge milestone for the crew to come down here. We've completed our training.
The rest of the crew all on their first space mission. NASA astronaut Woody Hoberg is the pilot, joined by Russian cosmonaut Andrey Fedyev. And from the United Arab Emirates, astronaut Sultan Al Naidi will make history as the first from his country to go on a long-term mission to the International Space Station. There were a few items launch managers wanted to close out with the rocket and crew craft earlier in the week, confirmed last night that all is looking good after the launch readiness review.
Overall, I'd like to thank the NASA, the SpaceX, and the international partner teams for such a great job and getting through all the work this week and getting through the LRR. It's an exciting time frame, and we're looking forward to a good launch on Monday morning.
Endeavour and Crew 6 will dock at the ISS about 24 hours after liftoff at about 2:30 a.m. Tuesday. We'll be on top of all those steps as we march toward that launch time. Now, you know, it does happen, it'll be amazing to see because it'll illuminate the night sky here from launch pad 39A, which is just behind us. We'll be on top of all those steps before that happens. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.
All right, Scott, we are all looking forward to that. It's going to be a long night. And as Scott mentioned, two American astronauts are going to be part of the crew that's blasting off early Monday morning. Stephen Bowen is a retired Navy captain and the first submarine officer to be selected as an astronaut by NASA. He's set to command the Crew 6 mission in what will be his fourth space flight. Also, Warren Woody Hoberg is an instrument-rated commercial pilot in a single-engine and multi-engine airplanes. The Pennsylvania Navy is set to launch to the International Space Station as pilot of the Crew 6 mission. They're going to be joined by an astronaut from the United Arab Emirates and a Russian cosmonaut. We're going to check in on the crew's progress tonight as they begin final preparations ahead of that launch right here on West 2 News at 10 and 11.